Good evening. I would like to start by thanking everyone for coming and supporting us as we walk across the stage and end our high school careers. For those of you who do not know who I am, my name is Killian Harnish, and I'm a student who most teachers would know as the one who fills his plate too full. So of course, I decided to fill my plate with more and write a speech so I can speak with you today. Seniors, as we go through this ceremony and our graduation parties, we will speak with many people and open cards that will try to give us important life advice. But let's be honest, to us, most of what they will have to say will come off as cliche or irrelevant. And we will just smile, nod, eat some more good food, or keep digging through the card looking for the money. Even though they are overused, those classic graduation cliches do contain wisdom within them. Wisdom we can take with us. Now, if one is to properly explain the wisdom behind graduation cliches, or anything at all, one must consult a pro at spreading knowledge and imparting wisdom, Kanye West. If you are currently wondering why I chose Kanye, may I remind you that he once said, "I feel I'm too busy writing history to read it." Now that I think about it, I probably should have used that line with my history teachers to get out of reading assignments. Now with the help of my pal Kanye, let us now examine some common advice given to graduates. The first cliche is one that is not only used around graduation time, but throughout the year, and that is, believe in yourself. Now I know almost every coach, teacher, and parent has probably told you that you only have to believe in yourself to go far in this life. And while believing can get you far, at some point you have to supplement belief with money, because believing in yourself can't buy you a car. Money can. But in all seriousness, it is important that we keep our chins up in the following years, because if you let things get you down constantly, life will get the better of you, and that is a good thing. Kanye echoes this sentiment with his words. Most people are slowed down by the perception of themselves. If you're taught you can't do anything, you won't do anything. I was taught I could do everything. It is important to believe in yourself and break through your comfort zone so that you can try new things or show people what you are proud of. Everyone here has something that deserves to be praised. But if you don't believe in yourself, you will never get the recognition that you deserve. Now, most of us have probably been going to school for about 15 years, but no matter where you go, you will always continue learning because your education is just the beginning, which is the next cliche. We have been working towards the title of high school graduate since we were preschoolers. And now, here we are being told that this is only the beginning, as if sitting around in a building for 8 hours a day learning was not enough. What this cliche means is that this foundation that we've been building since before there were Cornell notes will keep being developed as we go off to college, go into the military, go into the workforce. Whatever your path may be, you will always continue to learn and grow. Kanye thinks the same thing. He says, we're not always in the position that we want to be. We're constantly growing. We're constantly making mistakes. We're constantly trying to express ourselves and actualize our dreams. Kanye is not wrong. We are constantly growing and learning from our mistakes. And no matter where we are in life, we will always be reaching towards a goal. Even when we achieve that goal, there will always be a new one that we set for ourselves. And finally, the most overused cliche you will hear from anyone is, live your dreams. We have all heard it at some point, but we will never stop hearing it as long as somebody tells us advice. Odds are that we will one day give that same advice and tell someone to live their dreams. Even Kanye wants people to live their dreams. I want people to feel like it's okay to create. It's okay to not be boxed in. I want people to feel like awesome is possible. Explore what interests you. And this is the time to do that exploration. Because we have that time. The longer we wait, the older we get, we will start running out of time and it will become harder to come by. It is important that you feel as if that you never have to stick to what you know and you never have to go outside your comfort zone. And if you don't step outside of that box, you will never know what it's like to take a yoga class or go skydiving or try that one thing you've always wanted to do. Kanye also said, I just have to look and say, what have I got to lose? We only have everything to gain. And once again, Kanye is right. Go out into the world. Take a risk. Step out of your comfort zone, and if whatever you try fails, then you learn from your mistakes and you move on to the next one. Never give up on your dreams. Now that we have covered the top graduation cliches, stop and listen to all those friends and family members who are trying to impart wisdom to you before you start the next chapter of your life. And see the meaning behind what they're saying. Dig deeper. As you go out into this world, do not forget. Believe in yourself. This is only the beginning, and live your dreams. Do not be afraid to go out and experience the things, because you might just find the exact career, hobby, or group of people that you have been looking for. I wish you all the best of luck, whatever your plans for the future may be. And as Kanye once said, I want the world to be better. All I want is positive. All I want is dopeness. Thank you.